After a several-year hiatus, Shakespeare on the Green is returning to LSUA in Central Louisiana. This much-loved tradition will feature one of Shakespeare's last plays, The Tempest.
I decided on The Tempest because it was the very first one, and I thought of all of his plays that The Tempest was sort of appropriate to do in the memory of Richard Gwartney, since it was his first play on the Green with Shakespeare on the Green at LSUA.
The story features Prospero, who has been banished to an island, and his daughter Miranda. Prospero conjures a magical tempest to bring all of his foes to the island, where they meet and deal with the conflict in a tragicomedy kind of way. Director Tammy Killian says that the audience will find the play enjoyable on several levels.
For people who have never attended, they can expect to be entertained, to be enlightened, to be challenged slightly by Shakespeare's language, also to see a lot of growth in young actors and performers, as well as to feel the camaraderie of the community on our campus.
Performances will be Friday, April 28th and Saturday, April 29th at 7:30 p.m. on the LSUA quad, and both are free. And unlike some performances, cell phones are welcome.
People need to bring anything that makes them happy. They should bring their phones and their digital equipment so that they can text and that they can Facebook and tweet that they're at the show. They also need to bring lawn chairs, blankets, food, bug repellent. We will have some, but there are always bugs around in Louisiana in April. They should also potentially bring umbrellas if it's a rainy weekend. However, we do have a rain location. We will be located in the Richard Gwartney Theater if it rains on the Green and we can't perform out there. So bring whatever makes you happy.